I'm noticing a very strange thing happening with Fujifilm cameras, Mac computers, and SD cards. Let me show you what I mean. Hi everyone and welcome to Pal to Tech. Being able to quickly get your photos from your camera's SD card and onto your computer is a vital part of any photographer's workflow. The faster and more efficient that you can make this process, the less time you'll waste and the more productive that you'll be. However, I've noticed a problem with Fujifilm cameras, SD cards, and Apple devices. If I go to take a photo with the Fujifilm camera, then I take the SD card out of the Fujifilm camera and I put it into my Mac. As you can see right here, the SD card is not showing up at all. Look at that. It should appear right here in the Finder sidebar so that I can open it up and start going through the photos. But that doesn't happen. The only way that I can quickly find it is to go into my Disk Utility. Here it is right here. It's in Disk Utility, but there's no name. It's totally blank. You see that there? Now, if I right click it and I say Show in Finder, there it is right here. There I can browse it and I can see the photo. You see that? Now I can fix this problem if I rename the SD card like this. So if I'm in here, I right click it and say rename and I'll just call it SD card, right? Okay, now I've renamed it. If I take it out of the Mac and I put it back in the Fujifilm camera and I go to take another photo just like this, now, if I take the SD card out of the camera and put it back in the Mac, look at that. It appears just fine because I've already named it in the Mac. I named it before I put it in the Fuji camera, so it has a name, right? But here's the problem. I like to format the SD card in the Fujifilm camera, right? I like to make sure I'm starting off with a fresh SD card and that everything is formatted right for the Fuji camera. So I put the card in the camera. If I go to format it, and I go to slot one, which is where the card is, and I go format, okay, boom. Now I'll take the SD card out of the Fujifilm camera, put it back in the Mac. Have a look at this. The card doesn't appear in the Mac Finder anymore. By formatting the SD card in the Fujifilm camera using the Fujifilm's formatting feature, that will prevent it from appearing in the Mac Finder, being able to see it, being able to browse to it. Now here's something even stranger. If I take the same SD card and I take a Canon camera, okay, we're gonna talk about Canon for just a minute on this channel. I put it in the Canon camera just like this, okay? Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to format this card using Canon. So I'm going into the Canon menu and formatting the card. Here we go. Okay, it's formatted. So now I'm taking the card out of the Canon camera and I'm gonna put the card back in the Mac. Let's see what happens. Look at that, EOS Digital, you see that? And there it is. So what's happening here is that when Canon is formatting the card, it's renaming it to EOS Digital, right? EOS underscore digital. And the Mac is able to recognize it and put it in Finder where I'm easily able to see it and to work with it. And this is just a Mac issue because if I take the SD card and I put it in the Fujifilm camera, I'm gonna go ahead and format it. All right, so I'm gonna put it in the Windows machine and let's see here. Have a look at that. Look, you see that? It shows right up here. There it is. I'm sure perhaps there may be some step that I'm overlooking. I mean, I am not the smartest guy in the room, okay? However, if there is some weird formatting step that I'm supposed to take or whatever, I shouldn't have to. It should just work, period. I should be able to take an SD card out of the camera, put it into the computer, and it just works. It just appears with a minimum of hassle and fuss. Apple, if you could please update your operating system so that if we take an SD card and we put it in the computer, that Finder will recognize it, even if it doesn't have a name assigned to it. Make up a name if you have to, I don't care, but just allow me to see it in Finder. That would be great. And Fuji, I have a little work for you to do as well. It would be very helpful in a firmware update to add the ability for us to be able to name the SD card if we do a full format in the camera. It should be an option where we can specify a name for the SD card so that when I take the card out of the camera and I put it in the computer doesn't vapor lock when you try and put the card into it and read it. Besides, it would be a really handy option to have, and I think it could probably be done with a firmware software update. Anyhow, I wanted to make this video because a lot of people were helped by my other video on the SD card. At least now, Fujifilm users with Mac computers will now have some kind of understanding why this is happening to them. Well, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. And if you did, be sure to give it the like and subscribe. I am fast approaching the 50,000 subscriber mark. So the next time you see me, I'm going to talk about that. I'm going to tell you where this channel is going, and I'm going to answer a few of your questions as well. I will see you in another video again real soon. Take care. In the meantime, I will see you real...